job, baby.
Like the music.
All right, y'all, give him another round of applause for Motown. Woo! This is always like the emotional part for me. Y'all, this has been hard. Hey, I'm talking. We still have order. Like I said, this has been very hard, but they never seem to surprise me. These kids are awesome. They are amazing. They come in, or they start in the summer. They work their way all the way to the end of the year. They were dedicated enough to come in over spring break, and they did it. So if you could do me a huge favor and stand up for my babies and give them the biggest round of applause that you can. Teacher here at KDE, and this is only going into my fourth year, but I saw the vision. I have the support staff that believes in me and supports me. So if you are a KDE staff member and you are here, could you please stand, please? Sorry. Okay. And Ms. Fuller and Ms. Baxter and Mr. Cameron back there, thank you. Thank you so much for coming out to support. We had staff out. This is the third show. And y'all, thank you for bearing with us. Tonight was actually the best night the sound system actually cooperated. All Starlight Singer parents, family members, could you please stand as well? Thank you for loaning us your babies. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, thank you. Okay, if you were behind the scenes, parents and lights, please come out so people can see you. Mr. Williams, come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, okay, can I please have Ms. Coleman to step forward, please? Uh-oh. All right, y'all give Ms. Coleman a hand. She actually... Ms. Coleman, she's actually, what I didn't tell people, she's actually a retired theater teacher. So she's come out of retirement to always, every time I say, hey, I got an idea, can you help me with this? So she always say yes, and my real name is Shenandoah. Yes, Shenandoah, and I help you. And so she actually wrote this script. She wrote the musical, so give her another round of applause for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And it's funny because literally it was last year, a year ago, when we did Annie, and I found out I was expecting, and it's so funny because my baby is 5 months now, and over my maternity leave, we were working on it. So we are dedicated to the kids, we believe in them. But Ms. Coleman, on behalf of the Starlight Singers, we would like to present you with flowers and a card, because we couldn't have done this without you. We love you. Again, give the babies a round of applause. Thank you so much.
Excuse me, we have another announcement. Hey guys, how y'all doing? I need all my Starlight Singer parents to stand up or either come up front. Wanted to tell Ms. Ward and Ms. Coleman how grateful and thankful that we are, that we have someone that we can trust our children with. Some of our children came here with zero talent and bad attitudes. You know, with just a little bit to work with, for a few years now, these ladies, and I want to specifically talk about Ms. Ward first of all. She picks kids up, she stays late when are like picking their kids up, and you know, there's a lot of schools in the district that have a lot of theatrical programs, but to take something from the dirt and make it into something this wonderful, and I don't know if you guys were here last year, but this is her second big production, so we just wanted to tell you thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you for all the long, hard days dealing with our kids, and for Ms. Coleman, who comes all the way out of her way to come deal with our kids every year and to make this a great production. We love you.
Don't cry, but I feel like crying. I can help you.
Thank you so much. I also want to acknowledge Sinead. She is actually not a Kippster, but during rehearsal, her and my son, by the way, my son went to band singing Ain't No Mountain High Enough literally last night. But she hopped on the stage and started dancing, and we were like, oh, she would be perfect for Stevie still. So y'all please give this baby a round of applause. She's not even in kindergarten, is she? She's off in pre-K, so. We start young, y'all, okay? So thank you. If you are a Starlight Singer parent, I still have some presentations. But first, I want to allow them to take pictures. I told them to stay in their costumes. But parents, if you could please stay around so we can do another presentation for the babies, okay? Thank you, guys, and have a good night.
Uh-oh.